Salutare, oameni buni, bine v-am găsit la partea a doua din Horizon Zero Dawn. Știu că v-a plăcut intro-ul de mai devreme, m-am chinuit să fac ceva frumos pentru voi. După cum știți, în prima parte am învățat să tragem cu arcul, am descoperit un dispozitiv care ne ajută să vedem, ca să zic altfel, lumea înconjurătoare, punctele slabe ale dinamicilor and so on. Am reușit să dăm și testul final, adică ne-am bătut cu Sawtooth, un fel de tigru metalic foarte periculos. Am învățat să punem și capcane, dar nu vă mai țin, așa că haide să îi dăm drumul cu partea a doua, să vedem ce aventuri ne mai aduce astăzi de Horizon Zero Dawn. O să-i dau continue.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
No. Follow. These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the Proving, but only for yourself. As a brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the proving. And after I'm gone. We're finished here. Follow. Dawn has passed. This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart then.
You will.
Ok, deci după ce l-am omorât pe Sawtooth, mai avem cred că o zi la dispoziție până urma The Proving, care era ziua decisivă cu testul pe care trebuie neapărat să-l trecem, altfel nu o să aflăm niciodată răspunsuri. O să dau aici un quick save. Ok, cum trebuie să mergem să vorbim cu Rost? Oare ce ne va mai aduce această nouă parte din viața lui Aloy? Se întreabă mărețul Capitan Fox. Nu, numai... Să mai adunăm niște plante. Nu, nu vreau să mă bat cu tine. Sau cu voi. Ok. Ok, azi nu e ziua mea norocoasă. Ce, mai e încă unul? Să craftez niște săgeți cu foc, just in case. Și o să merg la obiectiv. Îmi trebuie neapărat niște plante medicinale care nu prea le găsesc.
So, it's time. Are you ready?
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days.
You will not find me there, Aloy. Here. Take this to remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Not until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
No, it's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time. And every time. I'll be wearing this when I find you.
May All Mother bless you, Aloy.
And you.
Ok, după scena asta siropoasă, cred că sunt gata să dau testul cel mare. Deci The Proving se numea această probă, competiție.
You will turn back outcast or bleed. Your choice. Make way, make way. Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
Hmm. Hai să vedem cine e prietenul vechi. Nu vreau să interacționez cu voi. Teb.
I'm remembering your name correctly?
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago. Teb is my name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again, if you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead, a maker of garments and armor. In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you. I hope you like it.
What's it going to cost?
Cost? Nothing. Consider it the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue.
Mhm. Am primit un outfit. Ok. Asta e mai bun. Asta e mult mai bun. Și cred că am și... Am să o cumpăr? Da, o să-l cumpăr pe ăsta.
Try it on whenever you feel like it.
Thank you, Teb.
Acum arăt mai bine.
I've never had anything like this before.
Well, it's yours. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you were wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside?
Tirsa said...
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja, I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly. Maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears.
Ok, deci am pus mâna pe o nouă armură și acum mă duc să vorbesc cu un nou necunoscut.
Come on over, Aloy.
In a moment, we shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests to welcome.
For 2 years, we have been at peace with Akarja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
An annunciation of gratitude written killers by the enslavers. Hand of
yeah,
Sun King
yeah.
of
killers and slavers!
Hey, hey! Luminance hold your fruit, Nora Faithful, hold your fruit. Now I'm Azaram, not Karja, so I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bung. He was. He's a tyrant and a monster. Raided my tribe for blood sacrifice, just like yours. My own sister was taken. I hated the Karja. But the 13th king is dead. 2 years now. Who killed him? The 14th. Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah!
Message that this poor priest means to read is an apology. Straight from the people of the Nora.
Okay.
On the eve of your proving,
unknown device detected.
The Karja stand with you as the sun's light. frames the stoutest trees. As those you have nurtured take their places among your braves, we join your prayers that they will stand tall in the sun. I am grateful.
He's wearing a focus. Just like you're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? Anora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible. Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're not. If you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world.
What's wrong?
Apologies. A malfunction.
Oh, Lynn? You making friends with locals, are we?
I'll come back.
Wait.
No. We'll talk later. Have to go.
Whoa. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought. Hey. You got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. Now, he spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dying. As for the trinket, well, I guess he dug it up somewhere. Just to...
I've never seen armor like yours before.
You've never seen Vanguard steel? Now let me introduce you. Ring-locked, impact-protected, sturdy enough to choke a sawtooth. It has to be. The Vanguard are the Sun King's best. They might even give them Nora Warmaid like you.
With all that metal to slip?
Yeah, hard to say.
I should make my way to the Blessing.
Yeah. Look, maybe I shouldn't say this, but it's obvious that you don't belong in this backwater. I mean, you're smart. You're obviously capable, and, well, I mean, look at you.
What are you talking about?
You know what. All right, if you ever visit Meridian, look me up. I'll show you around, make introductions. It'd be a whole new life, if you want it. I'll even introduce you to my sister. She's got more connections than I do.
Da, ăsta e un pervers care cred că vrea să profite de ea. Un lucru care nu-mi place e că sunt foarte multe cutscene-uri și eu n-apuc să mă joc. Tot ce fac e să mă uit la filmulețe. Acum trebuie să mă duc să-mi iau binecuvântarea, așa cum spunea și domnul mai devreme. Probabil binecuvântarea înainte de marea provocare. Hai să vedem ce e aici. Are in
place. Aloy, take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you.
Blasphemy,
sisters.
Aspirants. Before each of you sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor, light its flame.
In honor of Rost and all he did to help me get here.
All mother, hear our prayer. What is the child but a mother's hope that takes flight? A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another, passes the chain of love.
There's Olin. I have some questions for him. Hello, Olin.
You know my name. Guess Aaron told you.
Why did you act so strange when we spoke earlier?
Must be this festival. I'm really not one for crowds. Maybe I should just turn in.
Stop dodging my questions.
All right, cool your fire. I got nothing to hide.
I've never seen anyone else with a focus. Where exactly did you find it?
In a ruin, north of the Claim. That's our name for the Aserim homeland. Up there, steel giants half buried in loose soil. Forgotten caves that the old ones bored into mountain rock. Your eyes just lit up.
I found my focus in a cave just like you're describing. A ruin of the old ones.
If you've delved yourself, you know as much as I do. Go to those...
When we spoke earlier, you winced, then looked like you were in pain. Or frightened. Did your focus show you something?
It didn't show me anything. I told you. It malfunctioned. Happens all the time.
You're not a very convincing liar.
Do you always accuse people you've just met of lying?
Only the ones who aren't telling the truth.
Fire and spit, girl! I'm a plain hammered man with nothing to hide. You don't believe me? That's your trouble, not mine.
I don't understand. We have this device in common, but you can't wait to stop talking to me.
I already have all the friends I need, girl. I don't need the bother.
I'm used to being shunned by the tribe. I thought you'd be different.
It's nothing personal. It really isn't. You should... try to enjoy yourself tonight. Big day tomorrow. Always best to make every day count.
Ok, prieteni, deci cam atât pentru astăzi. Nu am avut parte de foarte multă acțiune, dar nici nu pot să fac clipuri foarte lungi pentru că ar fi plictisitoare. Ne vedem în curând cu partea a treia. Ne pregătim pentru proving sau românește pentru demonstrație. Să sperăm că o să câștigăm și că o să aflăm mai multe răspunsuri și poate o să avem data viitoare parte de mai multă acțiune. Nu uitați să vă abonați, nu uitați că avem giveaway la 300 de subscriberi și nu uitați să fiți cu mine pe live-uri atunci când le postez, pentru că de ce nu, nu? Până data viitoare eu am încheiat transmisiunea și ne vedem cu partea a treia foarte curând, da? Ciao!